Does love need a reason? Before I answer this beautiful question, please sit down and relax, enjoy this beautiful story. Long time ago, a lady has a conversation with her husband and ask him, "My dear, why did you like me and why did you love me?" Very tangible question, but it's a simple answer. The man reply, "I like you without any reason and I love you, that's all." But the woman was not satisfied. Ask again, "My dear, think deeply. Why did you like me? It's a simple question. Why did you love me?" The man just look, "I don't have any reason. I like you and I love you." The woman was angry. "My friend husband tell her why he loves her, but you don't say anything. You say you don't have any reason. Prove yourself." And the man now realize where the question came from. He said, "My dear, sit down and relax. I like you, I love you. Let me tell you some reasons. Not a reason. I love you because of your smile. I love you because of your sweet voice. I love you because of your steppings. Even I love you because of any moment." The woman now satisfied with his reply. 3 days later, the lady met an accident and went to the coma, subhanallah. Her husband wrote a letter to her and placed the letter beside her. Here is the content of the letter. "My dear, I love you because of your voice, but now you can't talk. That is, I don't love you again. I love you because of your smile. I love you because of your steppings. I love you because of every movement. But now you can't move. You can't talk. You can't do anything. My dear, I don't love you again. I don't love you anymore." At the end of the letter, the man said, "If love need a reason, I don't love you anymore. But for me, my love does not have any reason with you. I love you because of God. I love you because of everything. I love you and I love you and I continue loving you." Subhanallah. And the man asked her, "Does love need a reason?" Woman said, "No." Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, and I quote, "Tunkal mari ala arba." Marry your husband. You husband, marry your wife because of 4 category reasons. Limali a. You can marry your wife with her wealth. You can marry your husband because he's rich. What Jamalia? You can marry your wife, any lady, with her beauty. You can also marry a husband because he's handsome. Subhanallah. What Lizabia? You can marry a lady because of her family. You can marry a boy. You can marry your husband because of his family. What Dinia? That is the 4th reason. Marry your husband, marry your wife because of their religions. Prophet Muhammad said, "Vadvari bizati dinit adbat yadaka." You need to marry because of Lord. Because all these 3 reasons can fade. If you marry because of money, if there's no money, there is no love again. That's the reason. If you marry because of her beauty, if the beauty is fade, your love is fade. Subhanallah. So don't marry anybody because of any reason. I'm asking you, does love need a reason? Capital no. Have it in mind, love has no reason. Immature says, "I love you because I need you." But mature people says, "I need you, that is why I love you." My dear brothers and sisters, don't forget to share this program on any social media. May Almighty Allah will be with you as you do so. Thanks for watching this program once again. Afa Jede is my name. Assalamu alaikum.